Imel Tiago. Today is Cinco de Mayo, and we are going to Taco Bell to eat tacos.
What? I'm not going to with you guys. I want to stay home and watch some Cinco de Mayo on TV.
No, Imel Tiago. We are going to with you, and that's final. Now get in the car.
Taco Bell. How may I take your order?
We want 6 taco for us because it's Cinco de Mayo Day.
Okay. Your food is coming right up for 15 to 20 minutes.
So it's Cinco de Mayo. Let's go
for tacos. I don't want to eat the tacos. I want to stay home and watch Cinco de Mayo on the TV.
Stop it. Watch Cinco de Mayo on the TV for the year.
Screw the Cinco de Mayo. And screw the Taco Bell. You don't watch Cinco de Mayo on the TV. I'm going to destroy the table. Imel Tiago, how dare you destroy table? You are so trouble when we get home.
Imel Tiago. We cannot believe you misbehaving at Taco Bell. Now the Cinco de Mayo is ruined. Thanks to you.
You are so grounded forever. Go to your room. Right. Freaking. Now.